We tested the effect worn tires have on stopping distance. 60 miles per hour on a wet road. Three sets of tires, each with different tread depths. And one professional driver. When the driver accelerated to 60 miles per hour, watch what happened when he tried to stop. While your actual distances may vary, it took him nearly 10 additional car lengths to stop on worn tires. So, when will you stop? Ask about our complimentary tire inspections.